Fair skies and with low humidity, we drop back into the 40s and 50s overnight, but that same amount of sunshine with at least a lighter breeze through the afternoon. We'll meet a sea breeze at the coastline, but inland sections will be well into the 70s to even up near 80s. Shower and thunderstorm chances back out to the west. Looks like we have a small chance of a shower or storm passing by later tomorrow evening, and the better chance of a passing storm on Friday. Out ahead of that, temperatures today running a couple of degrees above average. You will notice the coolest readings will be at the shoreline, the warmest back out in western New Hampshire, away from that ocean breeze into the afternoon. Fair skies otherwise. Some high clouds start to drift in later on this afternoon, and we'll be dropping into the 50s later tonight under partly cloudy skies. Partial sunshine, and it does look like we'll have a touch of humidity in the air by Thursday afternoon, and a small chance of a passing shower. You'll notice the best chances, at least during the day Thursday, will be Thursday evening as the front approaches. And then as the front comes through on Friday, there could be a passing shower or storm, but good portion of the day will wind up dry. That will be the leading edge of cooler, drier air that will come in for the weekend. Winds will start to filter back in out of the northwest on Saturday with partial sunshine, and then Sunday with highs mainly in the 60s to only up near 70 degrees. So pleasant and comfortable through at least Thursday morning. Turns a little more humid Thursday afternoon, but certainly humid with dew points above 60 on Friday before turning more comfortable again over the weekend. Sunshine and clouds, lighter breeze, which will mean a sea breeze, and the coolest readings right at the shoreline. There's your drop into the 50s later tonight under partly cloudy skies. 70s to near 80 again tomorrow with increasing clouds. There is a small chance of a passing shower or storm late in the day or into the evening. The better chance of a passing thunderstorm on Friday, and then cooler and breezy for the weekend.